If your device have issue of automatically turning on and off data, so there are some setting you can do this. This is very easy steps. These are very easy steps. So first of all, you have to go to settings, and then you have to go to the connections and data usage, and after that make sure that data saver is on. If this is on, if it's off, turn it on, and then allow apps while data saver on. Click on this, and and you will see that there will be some apps, few apps, one or two apps, especially Google Pay services. This may be turned on, so you have to turn it off. If any other app which is turned on by default, you have to turn it on. It will resolve your issue. Now you will not charge automatically by data switching. So thank you so much.